I still doubt he's autistic.
Why would I be off y'all?